Happening today, President Trump and President-elect Biden will both be in Georgia to campaign for their party's nominees in the Senate runoff elections. The results of the Georgia Senate elections tomorrow will determine who controls Congress for the next 2 years. Democrats need to win both to take control. And